Do you reckon this thing's a mess? Oh, well, I'll go with that. Oh, fucking hell, that hurt my ears. Holy shit. Hey, guys. Strike here, and welcome. Okay, it's still going. Never mind. Created with Click Team Fusion. This game contains flashing lights, loud noises, jump scares, blood and gore. Play at your own risk. I forgot about the gore. Oh no. Hey guys, Strike here and welcome to Project Freddy Remastered. Now, as you can see at the beginning, this is another game made by Booby Gamer, who made the One Night with a Box series that you've seen me play on the channel. So, I've got high hopes for this game. It's probably going to be good, I'm going to assume. DRP? Turn off the perspective effect. I'll try it on first, anyway. Yeah, this is made by the same guy who's made the One Night with a Box series, so... let's get into this. Night 1. Project Freddy Remastered. Night 1. I should have probably clicked new game. Maybe there's lore stuff for this game. I don't know. That I just skipped, possibly. Who knows? Oh, 11 p.m. Oh, there's a hallway here. So it seems like either side works to go there. Yeah, it seems like it. Oh, I can use the buttons too. Oh, that helps for being quick.
Hello? Hello? You there? Hello.
Alright,
welcome to your new summer job at the new Freddy's restaurant.
Let's go!
You're one of the best security guards out there, and you're to prove yourself.
Yeah, I am a pretty good security guard. Just check my playthroughs in the playlist of Five Nights at Freddy's fan games. You'll know I'm the best. Okay.
We switched to organization, so, hey, up to you, huh? Mainly, he expressed concern that certain characters seem to move around at night and even attempted to get into his office. As far as I'm aware, that restaurant should be relatively safe area. Anyway, moving on. We have an official phone app for the workers to check out what's going on. You have the version for night guard, so what does that include?
Alright.
Well, within the app, there's radar to check out if you're constantly walking around, how long high frequency emitted. The animatronic characters seem to react to rather high frequencies. If they sense any, or hear it in this case, they'll move away from it. Additionally, it includes a maintenance menu, I think. Simply put, if something gets corrupted at any point in the night, you can easily fix it by using the app. Also, up the phone has a limited battery, as every phone does. You can charge it in the phone app too, but that is also limited. If the battery runs out at any point, the phone will immediately power off and you won't be able to turn it back on. Why didn't you provide me charge these goddamn things? Apologies, forgot I was still recording for a moment. One more thing before I go. We have a character we refer to as Foxy. He has his own stage, so... at times, he will try to secretly walk off it. Just keep an eye on him. If you do, he will slowly go back. Yeah, frequencies have never worked on him for some reason. But hey, first day should be a breeze. I'll chat with you tomorrow. Check those cameras, and remember, if something breaks, you'll have to fix it. It's okay, right? Alright, good night. soldiers the first thing would be probably doing great. Okay. I don't know if you heard what happened yesterday. I'll assume you haven't. Okay, so one of the workers wanted to check something in the market service and he didn't return. It was surreal. A few hours passed and we decided to take a look around for him. We searched parts of the service and he wasn't there. Entire restaurant and no luck. Okay, now I believe your view of the camera and parking service is corrupted. So you probably don't have an idea what's back there. We didn't see him in any other camera feeds during the day beforehand either. He just disappeared. But then a lot of workers, the place got out of control. I hope this doesn't happen again. I think we'll have to get tighter security during the day. I think that's that. Oh, right. I've been reviewing previous guard security footage before you ship it again tonight. If what I'm seeing is correct, Foxy should be active by now. Just keep an eye on him from time to time. Make sure he doesn't cause any mischief. Also, friendly reminder, make sure your phone doesn't run out of battery. If you do, then you won't be able to charge it. God's sakes, I need to charge these things. Alright, I have to go. Talk to you tomorrow. See ya.
Come back. This game's very confusing. I don't know how to get rid of them. I don't know, I just don't know what to do. Well, he's in the vent, so that's a problem. I don't know if I'm supposed to be using this to get rid of Bonnie, but it's a thing. Where's Chica? Oh, there she is. Still in there. I still don't know what I'm doing. If I'm gonna be totally honest. Okay, he's in there now. See, is this where I use this or what? Wait, did I get rid of him? I don't know. Oh, I did get rid of him. Look at that. He went back. So I guess that's how you get rid of them. I guess. A lot of stuff's happening. Oh, that's why. I'm still confused, but whatever. Oh, what the hell? Finally used my mic. Been having long conversations. So, yeah, anyway. So it seems like we know how to get rid of the animatronics now, which is good. Now I'm seeing a problem, and it's that they seem to all go from the frequency. And if that's the case, then there's not really much problems we run into. All we have to do, by the looks of it so far, is look at Foxy in the camera and then just wait for the others to appear into the office and use the frequency. Other than that, it just feels like there's nothing to deal with. I had 14 out of 15 bubbles. Are you serious, Roy Neilber? 14 out of 15. Anyway, hope you guys enjoyed. If you did, don't forget to stick around for the next episode, and I'll see you guys next time. Goodbye.